Hey guys, and welcome back to more World of Guns Gun Disassembly. We are doing the Colt Python here. I've been doing a lot of practicing. It kind of has a lot of intricacies to this gun, but I think we're about good. Okay, so remove the cylinder, flip around, unscrew the cylinder. I guess it's the crane. I have to call the cylinder. Okay, ratchet comes off first, then the cylinder itself. Then you can take out the crane bushing, go to the back, and move the extra rod handle. The reason this has to be pulled off is this will pull through. Think of it that way. This has to be taken off so it can pull through. Okay? So then we move the ejector spring. Perfect. That part is done. So, I'd like to do this next part in a certain way. Move the side plate screw, then the target stock screw, left grip, right grip, and then the second side plate screw here. You can take apart those side plate screws if you want. I just like doing it that way. If you do not take apart that side plate screw, your side plate will not come off and you will lose sniper. Okay, we'll move the side plate and the little latch there. Okay, I like to move this at this time just so it's not forgotten later on. Okay, so now look at this. Each part kind of overlaps each other so you know which part to take off. Some parts are a little bit trickier than others, but I'll walk you through it. Okay, so remove those three parts, pretty easy, they all overlap. Here's when it gets a little bit trickier. You think maybe the trigger comes off first, it's not, it's the hammer. Do not touch these pins. Okay, hammer trigger. Also, just to note, the hammer has two pieces here as well that need to be moved. Now you can move the trigger pin. Remove the safety lever, now you can move the hammer pin. This latch pin up here can also be removed. So, bolt screw. Bolt, don't forget to take out that screw, else you'll fail. And safety last. Okay, don't leave this area yet. There's a firing pin stop there, and then a firing pin. Don't forget those. Okay, perfect. So, I think I forgot about. Oh, yes. Stock pin. And the reason I knew I was missing a part is at this point you should be at four parts. When you're at four parts, move your barrel and your front sight blade. So we're good. Start assembly, again backwards, front sight, barrel. Okay, so let's put the firing pin in. Remember, don't put the stop in first, the firing pin first. And then I like to put this on just so it doesn't get forgotten. And since we forgot it last time, let's put the stock pin in right away. You don't lose anything for putting it in on it. Okay, so we got all that stuff in. Safety. I like to put in the latch pin right away so it doesn't get forgotten. Okay, so safety. Now we can put in our bolt. And now we can put in the bolt screw, the hammer pin, and the trigger pin. I like doing that right away. Safety lever. Okay. Assemble your hammer. And okay, so you know you assembled your hammer, so it's not next. It's kind of reverse thinking, but that's the way I like to think of it. So trigger goes on, then your hammer, as long as you got your latch pin on, okay, then it's easy. They're actually in order here. Or I like to take out the hand first, but I put them on in that order. Okay, we can put our back together there. Okay, so just do a quick check, visual check that you got all your parts. Side plate, you can put both screws on here. Like I told before, or you can do it in the other order. Whatever order works back for you. Left grip, right grip, as long as you got that pin in right there. So, okay. Again, reverse order. Ejector spring. Put it then through your ejector rod. Ejector rod. And bushing. Okay. Cylinder first, because you put it on the cylinder, then you put on the ratchet. Okay. So, crane. Do not flip your crane up until you get the crane screw on and the crane assembly. Perfect. So that's actually a pretty good time, 4 minutes 20 seconds. So, ooh, we even got top 3. And that was me going pretty, what'd he do? Oh yeah, but look at this guy, like I'm top 3 with 420, but he's 2 minutes 17 seconds. Some people are just insane. But anyway, we'll hop into the super game. And let's see if we can get our... Oh, what's it called? Quick reflexes. I'm gonna try for it. I find it's hard unless you've practiced the gun a couple times. Oh, 0 for 2 already. The other thing you can't let screw you up. I'm just gonna stop and talk here for a second. If you're doing quick reflexes, think of each part you have to take apart after each other. Do not get yourself screwed up by trying to do too many quick reflexes too quickly. So ratchet is next. We know the cylinder comes off next. Okay, what do we do next? Pull out the crane bushing. Then the jack rod handle. Remember, it's still super game. You still will fail after one error. Ooh, way too early. Okay. Side plate screw. Lock screw. Left grip. Right grip. You always have to be ready for those actions as well. Stock pin. Okay. We got... Okay, see, we didn't have both our screws out. Stock plate screw. And always, I like to move this early. Perfect. Okay, side plate comes off. Move the latch. I was gonna say the latch would have one. Okay. So we're here. We have our pin out there. Okay, remember, obvious order. Ooh, a little bit too early. Okay. And the rebound lever. Perfect. What are we at? 67%. So we're not doing too bad, actually. I thought we'd be doing a lot worse. Okay. Think of your order. What comes out next? Okay. Hammer. And two pieces on the hammer. Okay, I was watching it just in case they quick reflexes actions. Okay. What comes off next? Trigger. Trigger pin. Safety lever. Hammer pin, bolt screw. Ooh, way too early, bolt. Don't forget your latch pin, safety. Firing pin stop, firing pin. Man, there's not a lot of actions in this gun, actually. It wouldn't be too bad to get your lightning quick reflexes. Because I almost have it here, it's just... Oh, I'm just roughing it up. Just getting really bad clicks. But it's... I'm not... That quick reflex thing is really new. I've only done it maybe 5 times already. Because it's just so new. But that hurt my score. Okay. Firing pin. I can stop. And screw... Ooh, a little bit late. Okay. Remember, think of how you have to put this together. Okay. Like I said, put the latch pin right away if that's what you're comfortable with. Bolt. Screw. Hammer pin. Trigger pin. Put the two pieces on the hammer. And since you put the two pieces on, you know that trigger comes first. Okay, trigger. Hammer. Oops, sorry, I was distracted. I was gonna say, make sure you put on your pin before your hammer. That'll get you every time if you don't watch. Oh, I'm not used to these having actions. Because I don't remember them having actions when I put the gun together. It's just that's hard memory too. Yeah, just not gonna get it. But not the end of the world if you do not get the quick reflexes. So stock pin in right away. Put your latch back on. Put the side plate on. Okay, don't forget your screws. See, like, that other screw doesn't have an action, but this screw does. It's... it'll just get you, okay? Do a quick check. So left grip is fine. Right grip. And screw. Perfect. Reassemble our... cylinder. Or our crane. Whatever you want to call it. See, like, that one should have one. But it doesn't. It gets me every time. Crane bushing. Cylinder. Oop. Okay, do your quick check. Everything looks good. Put your crane on. I moved the camera, so I lost my lightning quick reflexes action. But like I said, wasn't gonna get it anyway. Okay, 55 out of 56, flip up your crane. Perfect. That's the super game. Now, remember, for a hardcore game, we need to get at least three actions happening at the same time. I'll show you again. So, must get sniper, at least 3 points at the same time. So. But again, you can't click on anything and screw yourself up. Okay, so. Crane assembly. So now, I'm just thinking of what I can... three I can do. I can probably do this one, and this one. That'd be three, but I'm not sure if how it views that. This one, and this one. This one, this one. These two and this one. This one and that one. That one and that one. Just try to just think of things you would do. Okay, so I think I can do these three. I'm gonna save that one. So that one for sure. No, not trigger? Oh, hammer. Shoot. I lost knife. Okay, we'll just click it with start. Won't be a big deal. See, that's the thinking. You get out of your thinking because you're trying to do stuff quickly. It is. It's kind of rough. Okay, so. Nope. Crap. See, you totally get out of your thinking. That's a hardcore game. I always try to get, like, good combos going, and I totally forget everything I learned from all my practicing. Okay. The hammer. Okay. So, those things left, right. Here, here. Try that. That might be three. Okay, now, I think I got my three. I'm just gonna be careful. Pushing, side plate, side plate, ejector, do that, okay. Stay safe, like I said, don't take unnecessary risks, I think we might have it, so, here and there, here, hammer first, trigger, second try here. Here. There, there. Wasn't quite quick enough to get there. Here. And there. Okay, and just three more front sight blade. Okay, so I guess I can start assembly here. Here and here. Here and there. Here and there. Here and there. There. Do those. Okay. Here, here. Here, here. Put on the hammer, okay. All those ones, okay. Take a look. Am I good to put on? I think so. Okay. Good. Here, here, and here. I think we're good. Yeah. Pretty sure we are. Bushing, cylinder, put on the crane, the screw, 55, 56. So that is my sniper. See if I got the hardcore player. Perfect. Got it. So thanks guys for coming out for the Colt Python. Took a while, but we ended up getting it. Sorry for the failures on the hardcore game, but kind of shows you guys how it works. But anyway, thanks guys. Later.